walk past a person on the street with a sign that says homeless.
Homeless, with their story underneath the title.
They are beneath you, physically beneath you.
You don't know where to look.
If you don't look, you feel guilty.
If you look them in the eye, you feel you might start something.
If you look at their story, there isn't time to read it.
So you look straight forwards, as if you haven't seen them.
You pretend to take no notice.
You take no notice.